This song I wrote about a love affair that never actually happened. Morning.